Open my presents, Nana!
Open this!
birthday gift.
Okay.
That's from you?
Yeah.
Oh, I got to open, let me open what Lola got me. Well, I have to open what they're getting there. It goes. While they're here, I won't see them in the morning. Fine porcelain rose. Uh-oh, Mama's going to be jealous. She wants all the roses. Oh, my God. What is it?
That is beautiful. Oh, my God.
You haven't even seen it, Barbie.
I see it. Look at her bag.
Barbie's been there, so all that is true.
Hi. Hi. I'm leaving. So, bye. Oh, what's your last name?
You don't know my last name?
Dorian?
It's a porcelain rose, but it's smaller than the one I got.
Dorian, you are too wet.
I got angels like
morning
every year.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, my God.
I
want to
kill you.
Oh, it's a good thing it's under the air. It won't even show.
Okay. Oh, it is beautiful.
Yeah, it is beautiful.
How can you copy that, Lola? Yes, I would like that. You saw it in front of me? Oh, it's hugging me. It's a
person. Have Tracy touch it. I don't get it. Send a copy to your son. Did you get that?
No.
Get Jim a hole. You gotta get
Jim. Mike got me though.
Right. You gotta, he's gonna say like hi to this.
Televisa, so Merry Christmas.
Hi, Keith. We're gonna send you a copy of this. Wonder where Ian's at. He's homesick and I'm getting ready to go join him right now.
Oh, that'd be nice.
This is for me.
Oh, food for me.
It's for mother.
I didn't see your card.
There it is, right here.
Jimmy,
thank
is from
you.
Mother.
Okay, thank you, Mom.
Oh, you're welcome, Jimmy. I could not tell a lie. It's
bye.
Christmas Eve.
Nana.
Bye. Bye, Jimmy. Merry Christmas.
Bye, sweetie. Bye. I'm so glad.
Okay, I love you.
It's weird starting to like you better than
Trey.
Okay.
Look at that big sit.
Okay.
That's
terrible.
That's what we
tell
Carol.
We like
her. What's up, Travis?
And everybody else on the TV.
Well, that's what we told Carol.
Oh, hell yes.
That's what we always told Carol.
Yeah, Geraldine.
I feel the
same
way.
Ernie? Yo. What is it?
It looks like a razor.
What is it? Still that one, really. I think you can push here. Push back there. One more push somewhere.
I know what it is. You've already got it in position. Because look, you can go all the way down. Now it's up. So you know what? You can do it the first time. It's not as hard as we thought it was.
You,
But that's what I was doing at first. I went, this you know where it was? I had it in that position. And I'd push it, and this button, you said, well, you're missing one. So I'd do the same thing. I'd bring it just to there.
I had to warm up, man. Don't take me.
You kept all right on going, Ali.
The living room looks real nice. I did a good job. Did little things in the wall. Looks real good. Oh, you got the best of it.
Did the whole thing.
Did you really?
Yes.
Did you, put those up? Those strings? Did you?
Yes.
What about those things?
I didn't put them up. I put all the stuff on the chimney up.
The lights?
I put them lights up there. Everything. Yes.
Oh, Travis, you did a wonderful job.
The lights in the hallway up.
You
I put that mistletoe
job.
Up. I had a bunch of stuff.
That looks so pretty.
I arranged the living room. I vacuumed. When I came here earlier, it was just like all bunched up. And there was like, it took at least an hour to vacuum.
Wow.
Well, like,
you did
all
really
separate times,
job.
Like not all at once.
It's just been laying there.
Long time. I'll tell you, Travis.
I'll
see what kids are here. Yes, you can, because Chelsea and Tracy are here. Or you might need to see what it is. Come on.
You're lucky I didn't catch you.
How's the job going?
Home, Trace?
Sure.
Okay, I don't know how this thing works. Is it maybe a beach towel to decorate? Why would you want to dry yourself off with a towel with studs all over it?
Yeah, wait. Hola, just choke. Put your stuff right in the food.
Oh, you choked us.
Yeah.
Where'd she get it?
The girl that drew my name got them.
5 pounds each, Charlie.
And they're so, ooh, they feel
this
so good.
This is a hat they use over there. They're so, like they put
well,
their
I've got
on.
Yours if you want them back. They're lighter.
If you don't need them,
but Sam is leaking out of some of them.
Well, I can take them, probably. So, I'd have to start using those.
I'm static.
Well, where is, oh, I'm waiting for Tracy to get out of that. I'm going to go somewhere. Don't
run your battery down. They make 10, but
I'm going to need to get more.
Okay,
were you sitting in the chair? Yeah, you got to. I'm going to
go over there since I
used
the bathroom.
What,
Travis is next.
You
using the bathroom now?
You can go.
You sure?
Yes.
Plus
another thing.
Huh?
You should, like Arnie and I never missed a Christmas in 9 years. Mm-hmm. You and Dave could do that, too. It's cool.
Well, we already missed this Christmas.
It's not too late yet. Call them on over.
See, I think my hair would look good like that.
I got some extra socks.
Oh, he's taping me.
Because you're perky. We could rock around the Christmas tree.
Yeah, I think your hair would look good like that.
I got it.
Merry Christmas.
I got it. Merry Christmas. It's Lala.
Oh,
we're taping right
call
now.
Her. Tell her we haven't opened gifts yet.
We're getting ready to open all our gifts.
I'll talk when you're
no,
done.
No, we just got back from our dance. We've been there all day. I got Sega. I got Sega Genesis, you know. You don't know what Sega is? You know Super Nintendo is? You know what Sega is? It's like, yeah, it's better. Don't tape me. I'm walking in here for a reason. Don't. Yeah. Yeah, and I got a bunch of clothes.
No.
You can't do that on Christmas.
I know, don't tape me.
But, yeah, Sega Genesis.
Oh, on the phone?
Yeah, tell her we were going to talk about her, but we hadn't opened gifts yet. We were going to call her?
Yeah,
was that before you did?
And what? I don't know. Was it a check, Trey?
What? Talk to her.
Tracy. Okay. Merry Christmas. Love you. Here she is.
You're a rotten child.
Hi, Merry Christmas. Oh, we haven't even opened our gifts yet here.
Sure, we're just getting set up.
Yeah.
Open. Did I show you how to walk with it?
No.
If it's...
Let me have a show you.
If I'm getting lessons how to...
If... Turn it off.
No. Show us, that'd be
cool. It acts as a leg.
Okay, it's your...
It acts as a leg, right?
Okay, it's my left leg, right? I had the surgery. Okay, so you go. And this in your leg comes out at the same time. That way that takes the weight off of it. See?
Does someone have to teach you
but
that?
But it's in the opposite hand?
Like therapy.
Let me try.
Yeah, it's in the opposite hand.
No.
No, this leg's got to come out the hurt leg.
Yeah.
Yeah, like that. But spread them out. You spread them out, though.
Now do your dance. Do your dance now.
Do it for me.
What was he doing?
No.
Do it.
All right,
so
just
we can
do it.
Oh,
No presents.
There's
going to
be
a
night before we get the presents open. We get later every year.
You don't have to have it, do you?
Yeah. Supposed to, but I don't.
You just walk around the house with that.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there. You're good at that.
Well, who's first?
All right.
What?
All right, who's...
Tracy can be Santa Claus.
Go ahead. Go ahead and start.
Why don't you everybody get in front of the camera? Well, you want to say hello to everybody first before they get bored from
it's
the video?
It's 10 minutes till 6.
Oh, yeah, we'll say hello first.
Okay.
In case they don't want to see the whole
this
video.
This is, right. First, let's say hello to Michael so he can watch his video.
Yeah.
Okay. Before he watches football. So say hello to Michael.
Hi, Michael. We know you want to watch us. Open it.
Lions are going to win tonight.
Yep, that's right. They're going to be in the playoffs.
Okay, now that Michael's getting ready to switch channels, we'll say hello to Libby.
Hi, Merry Christmas, Libby.
Hi, Lala.
Okay, now that you're short, Libby. Now the brother that moved south, the Yorkshire and his three little bambinos and his wife, with the first name starts with a C.
Okay, hi, Mickey and Carolyn.
Hi, Mickey. Hi, Carolyn. Hi,
Jennifer and Michael.
And very good. And then we got Wheeler and Dealer down there.
Hi, Uncle Wheeler. Hi, Marcella.
Okay. And then we got, you can call him Ray, or you can call him, that guy.
Hi, Uncle Ray.
Hi, Uncle Ray.
Hi, Becky.
Hi,
Becky.
Hi,
Aunt
Becky.
And
Johnny.
What?
Johnny.
Oh, Johnny.
Yeah.
When Johnny comes marching.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Mama, I got the bellyache.
Merry Christmas, Johnny.
Hi, Johnny.
And Jenny.
Merry Christmas, Johnny.
Tracy was just teasing.
And let's everybody say hello.
And Brooke. Don't forget Brooke,
the baby, the child.
Brooke, we love you.
The green mug, Brooke.
And everybody say hello to Gerald.
Ain't it pretty?
Merry Christmas,
Geraldine.
We love you.
Hi, Uncle Brent.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Uncle Brent.
The camera's like sagging.
Okay, that's it.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, let's get the guests.
Oh, my God.
Okay, Tracy can be Santa Claus this year.
Okay.
Arnie might just do that.
Blame it on me.
We should have stuck out our legs, so.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that at the end of it.
Okay. Mom, you got to get over here.
I do.
No,
yeah. Aren't they opening their slots?
Yeah, just get over there, Brenda.
Tracy, if I don't like what you guys are doing, I just go.
Yeah, Travis, you already have.
All right.
Oh, no, you got to open, too.
Well, we opened last.
Just sit over there. Let's just change it for a change.
Well, then you open too.
Well, okay, they can come and get me when we open. But get with them and then we'll share a little bit. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, go ahead. Hold on a minute.
This is
to Mom.
To me from Arnie. This
first,
is from
here, let me
get to me it. From Arnie.
All right.
My mouth.
To Travis. Travis isn't shy.
To Brenda from Arnie. To.
There's me.
Carhartt socks.
But look at Travis for your paper route, honey. Keep you warm.
Put it on.
Yeah,
that BD, that's for Brenda.
I'll put it on.
You're missing.
How come everything
okay,
opens
get Tracy.
BD on?
That's Brenda.
Get Tracy.
Hold on. Hold
it's Travis's hat to keep him warm on his paper route.
Okay.
Woo!
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Arnie.
Here's the
hold it before we do anything.
Well, it's not. It's
okay.
Okay. This is to Tracy from Arnie. Yeah.
Oh, where's my goodness? I forget the two colors. Oh, I don't get a bag.
No, just have it everything.
Some 11s.
What kind of jeans did
Chick.
You get? Did you get her bigger jeans?
Just say
my mom thinks I'm fat. She got me size 11.
No, you got 11, but you can take them back.
No, because these are.
What are these?
You gotta wear long sweaters with.
Did you bring these?
What?
Yeah, but those are from.
It looks remarkably close to the outfit I have on right now.
Well, you got a lot of green, don't you?
I love this though. I like this a lot.
Do you like it a lot?
Yeah, for real.
That way she goes up to Michigan State, nobody knows that she's from out of town.
Yeah. The girls in the department store said it was.
What does that say on there?
To Travis from Tracy.
Gimme, International, or Jimmy or something.
Oh, yeah.
Jimmy.
I like it a lot. Thank you.
Go ahead.
You want me to open this one now, Trey?
Wait.
To Travis.
Yeah, go ahead.
To Travis from my lovely sister.
This is why you wanted to change clothes, so...
An Eastern shirt.
Do you like it?
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
It's more expensive than the one I got Dad in Marina.
What size does he wear?
But I usually don't wear sweatshirts. That's
you don't?
Tell him to get cool.
He's
wearing t-shirts and it's metal. It's winter time.
I'll wear it.
I'll wear it.
And it's an extra large because I like my stuff big. This is to Tracy from Matt and David.
What do you think it is?
Not a videotape.
So,
I thought it would be a videotape. I don't know. Soap.
Maybe.
Toilet paper.
Oh, David liked the toilet paper, but then when he got to the soap, he said, are you guys trying to tell me about a hygiene problem?
Did you say that for real?
Did he?
A what problem?
Hygiene problem.
Was he joking?
Well, I said, no, we're just trying to save you money. You put on bath soap and toilet paper. My Harlequins.
CDs. Ooh. Ooh.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
Eagle!
Oh, you get
an eagle.
Which one? Common Threads?
Oh, this is what you were wrapping. No, it's Hell Freezes Over. It's like, it's all the greatest hits.
Oh, I love the Eagles.
She swore.
It has, it has Hotel California on it, and it has Desperado.
Desperado? Mm-hmm.
Keyless Sunrise.
Okay.
Okay.
Travis Loper, no.
Did you
just
see
what
my Billy Joel? Gonna run out. Do you like Billy Joel? Yeah. I got Billy Joel great.
Well, thank you, Trey.
Green Day.
You got the CD player on it.
Green Day.
Now I have to open my...
So you got the four CDs you wanted.
My videotapes from David and Matt.
When did you get a CD player last year for Christmas?
About 2 years ago.
More than that.
Videotapes!
You know what David said when he opened
his... That's 5 years of band camp.
You know what David said when
he opened... Yeah, 5 years of band camp.
When he opened his videotapes
from you.
5 years
of high school. What?
He said, well, I really don't tape a lot, but perhaps I'll use them later on. I set them aside.
Who got it in tapes, Travis?
Tracy and Travis got David and Matt videotapes, too.
Oh. Did they know that that's what they got us?
Yeah. They do now. Well, but that's what they got Travis. They got you the CDs.
Mom, are you going to open anything?
In a minute. You can
give her something.
No, we'll wait. Me and you'll open ours.
Just
no,
give me that.
We don't have to be
here's
taped.
A big one to try out.
No, I want to tape these up in a couple. You gotta be taped up in a couple.
Try out.
Wait.
From who?
Wait.
It's Tracy's turn.
All right, he can open that for you.
Who's that one from, Travis?
My mom's turn.
A couple I want you to save.
Why? Well, save for next year? So I have something open next year?
Yeah, that's all you have something open next year.
Travis, you need a crack.
No, just leave it. Just leave
it. No, it gets too much, aren't you?
God.
Flannels!
Oh, is that shirts?
Yep.
Cool.
I'm
gonna stay getting warm this year, girl.
Why?
Which
one?
My drink.
And another.
Which one did she open?
Another size 11 jeans.
Girl, how do you like
surprised she's not giving me 13s by time?
Why, was she wearing 10s before?
So nine.
All right, here I go.
I gained a little weight when I went to school.
But how do you like those flannels?
Good.
But Tracy,
do you like the sun? Now, that's not flannel. That is
filler.
Filler.
Can I open it?
It's a new material.
Is that from Carhartt?
Yeah.
Oh, they have stuff like
this? It's real soft.
Melissa.
That's beautiful. That's another green one, though. Take your green.
She looks so good.
I got PCR.
And the tape. Oh, that. Oh, I like that. Whoa. Okay. Oh, my God.
Socks? Socks?
Oh, you weren't supposed to open that yet. Close that back up.
No, was that one supposed to be for me?
No, I'm serious.
Why?
Yeah, leave it close until your mom.
Because you gotta open this one first. Extra black
sheets.
Set because look at the sheets, they're beautiful.
Oh, check these black sheets. For...
Should we get Nana a gift?
See, the sheets are
right here.
What gift should I give
right
her
there.
First?
Hey, well, put them back in here. So that's one twin size, which will go on that bottom one so that everything will blend in. This is how it's going to look.
Is that a set?
It's a whole set.
You like that, Travis?
And what are the pillowcases? What are they for?
Those were just extra.
Travis,
king size. In a twin size set, you only get a twin size pillow. He uses a king size pillow. He can use two out of the sets. But they had a good sale on these, so I went ahead and got him one set of king size.
Just get it
wrong.
I like that one that I gave you last night.
To go on top. So he's got the whole complete set.
Well, she got the one from us.
Well, that's really good.
Okay, thank you, Mom and Arnie.
We're going to get on here for a second. We're going to have you opening two.
Yes.
Oh, this is going to look so nice. We'll put it on tonight.
Okay.
We're
going to get on this. Want her to open one for me?
Yeah.
Does that have to be taped?
Just get down, Erin.
Oh, no.
It's Christmas.
Give it to our man.
Get down, sit down there, Brenda.
I'd rather you be on.
No, well, just get over there. I'll be on in a minute. Just why?
Let's me and you open ours together.
Just get over there, open that one with your children.
Why can't we
Mom,
open
the children
get over there.
You never want your children opening gifts.
But let me ask
Mom.
You something. What?
Get over there.
Let me ask him something. Why don't me and you do yours last?
Do that one since I already got the camera. Who's that from?
To Mom from Tracy.
Okay, well.
Yeah. Now you know I'm not going to make any expression at all.
Okay.
Yay! Okay. Coffee mug.
What you've always wanted.
Enough?
That's nice.
That's nice.
Nice little size.
Wrong size.
I need them.
Can you get Nana from
Yeah, this is the size I like.
Cool.
Okay,
oh,
Arnie.
Oh, no, it's saying bad.
Open a present, Arnie.
To Travis. God, I want to get you that with Dennis. Heavy. Here I go.
Wait, which one is that? Let's see. Shake it.
Well, are you going to give Nana one?
Yeah, give Nana that one.
Don't
put
the... This one?
Just
going to open there?
Wait, is there one fatter than that?
This one's from Tracy and Travis.
That gold one. Let's see what size that is.
What's the big...
All right. All right, give her that one.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Beep, beep.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm going to have to switch batteries here. This one's not
cool. don't have six for it.
So they do have five.
Five.
Yeah.
That's as big as I guess they have. But I think this is still bigger than the one I've got. Mine's a four.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is nice.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Thank you. Who's this?
Huh? Yeah, after that, one more under this battery's going to have to. Well, I'll just wait for it to die.
Okay, this is from you guys.
I'm
hungry.
Okay.
Hey, Mom. Look at this.
Somebody's
baby.
M&M's.
No, I thought they were M&M's.
Flannel.
Carhartt socks!
M&M's!
That's a big bag.
I
never
saw
seen
these
one
before.
That big.
Let's
pull that bag out of there, Trav. That's a huge bag.
I mean, it's not that big.
Yeah, how much is in there?
Is that 5 pound bag right there?
That's huge.
That is huge.
3 pounds.
She loves that shirt, Travis. Don't give it to her.
I mean, I like my. Don't give it to her! That's not what you saw.
Trace it out and open a present.
I like
figure
this
out later.
You're right.
I'm
excited.
You can.
Who's that from?
Travis.
Travis, I got coffee.
Coffee?
It's coffee for real.
Yeah.
And you drink coffee?
That was a joke.
No.
I thought it was a joke too. Did she? You drink coffee?
No.
You said you do. She said if she had some coffee, she would drink it up there. And those are the instant tea bags, but
right.
It's real
coffee. I got a coffee maker now.
Well, we don't know that now.
You got a coffee maker?
His dad gave her. Her dad gave her some.
Give me another
present. It's a nice one.
What about the Irish cream stuff in there she's got?
No, they have that. They had Amaretto cream over there, and it was good.
Yeah,
that's
the
one
that present I got you.
Cream. Okay, next present. He's almost out.
Tracy.
Again? I've got about
Tracy.
Half hour.
That Amaretto's the one that drove in
mine.
Nana? The back gold one.
That's Tracy.
No, this is all I want.
This is Tracy.
Right,
oh, not that one.
This one?
No.
Yeah, this
one?
Drop.
Yeah. Oh, well, wait. Yeah.
Oh, you want one?
Oh, that's too pretty to open.
Oh, wait.
No. Just let her open it, Mom.
No.
That's...
No.
I'll
see
which one.
You can reclaim this one.
Oh, maybe you can't
reclaim
this one.
I don't know.
This is
fine.
Ah.
Oh, wow. No, that's pretty, though.
That's pretty, isn't it?
Just open
it.
Oh, isn't that pretty?
It's heavy.
Ain't it purdy?
Ain't it purdy? This is really, I love that paper.
Isn't that paper?
It's like a happy birthday paper.
Mm-hmm. I should have saved it for
Christmas. Christmas. Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas paper.
If you look closely, though, it's bulbs, not balloons. Like
yeah, I seen what it was. It's balls. Oh, more Corningware. Oh,
well,
my God.
A couple more pieces to match.
I'm wondering if someone's not giving me a hint to start cooking. I think I'm getting a hint.
Well, look at the sizes.
Yeah, I know. I needed those too.
But you didn't want to say, right?
No, see, that skillet stuff. My dishes just got broke up over the years. You know, they're so old. And I haven't had new ones in 20 something years, I guess. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Thanks. That's really nice. Now
let's
I have to go home and make something
half, really
nice.
One and a half, two, and two and a half.
That's good. That's important.
To match your five.
Good, right. I cook a pot of beans in that.
But you know, they don't make the skillets anymore.
That's the skillet there, ain't it?
Well, it's... Maybe it is. We'll open it.
Okay.
But just the regular ones like we both have, they don't make
them.
Well, it's okay. Trav's next.
Travis.
Go ahead, open it, Travis.
I think it's one of them coffee mugs.
Who's it to? From?
Here, Travis.
Ewan. Thank you.
That's not right. From us. From Mom and Arnie?
Yeah, open it.
It's a mug.
That's from Arnie. Don't put me in on this.
Oh my gosh, I think I might know what it is.
Smell it.
What is it?
It's dirty socks.
Oh, God.
Now let Arnie open this one from you.
Oh!
Get him on tape. Tracy, you take him.
Here.
No, Arnie's got to get over here and open it.
When you open it, you got it.
You don't like the gift that I give you?
No. Oh, was it just a sock in that box?
Yes.
You heard the story about the smoke.
I worked hard on wrapping that gift for you. you.
Why'd you put me on it? I had no part
of it. Well, that
way. No, no, that was from Arnie. That wasn't from your mother. Your mother would never do stuff like that, child.
Right.
Now hold it down.
That's in the pizza.
You better hold it up the right way. It's a pizza.
Okay.
He got you a pizza.
There's one piece in there.
Really? Yeah.
He took bites.
I thought it, that's funny. See,
wait, open that box for 1 second.
All grease on the box there. These Christmas is getting gross.
Well,
yeah, it's going home. She's
we're creating
her going home.
We're creating a comedy for Michael. We have Libby makes him sit through these and watch
the
it at least one time.
She does.
I told her that's
yeah, she says you're gonna watch this, Michael. So.
What a great husband.
A wallet.
Isn't he a good child?
See, oh, I'm nice. Yeah. You get me socks, and I get some smelly socks.
It's the thought that counts.
Yeah. Well, everybody has to know the story behind it, though.
Tell the story to the camera so everybody knows. Go ahead real quick.
No, come on.
Because in 10 years from now, they won't remember.
The battery's going to run out.
They said, go ahead, Nana will tell the story.
That's
Nana's going to tell the story.
Travis, I'm going to take that back. That's
tell the story on the socks, Nana.
I'm going to give it to you now.
Nana's the official storyteller.
Not now.
Go ahead, tell us, Nana, the story about the socks.
No, we'll tell it later.
Tell it later. Brenda has to tell us, she tells it best.
Right.
We
might as well give Arnie another gift while he's sitting there.
Thank you.
Yeah, give Arnie another gift while he's sitting there.
Yeah, why don't you, yeah, come over here, Brenda, and we'll
offer
a couple.
Well, I'd rather get the kids on here.
Well, okay, well, we'll mix it up is all. That's all right. Come on, go over here.
Open one.
Sit next to him. Okay, and then, Trav, get that one gift, not for your mom.
That one?
Ollie said Brenda on it.
Here's one to Brenda from Arnie. How about this one?
Yeah, okay. Brenda, you open that one first.
Okay. Come on, you be open yours and I'll open mine. Hairspray, yes. Just what I always wanted. Thank you.
Did you get a whole case of that last year?
I got it this year.
Is that many all year?
No, about 6 months. Like Libby says, she goes crazy with the hairspray. Socks.
Socks.
So you don't borrow mine.
Cool.
Oh, to wear in the house.
More clothes.
No, to wear in the summer.
Boring.
Boring. Boring. That's what Travis used to do. Boring.
Tardy from BB.
Oh, I love that paper print.
Isn't that nice?
It's in a roll iron bottle. What do you have on
that? Here.
Wait, hold on.
Is this like your
mom from TNT?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Wait, what is it?
To mom? I thought it was to mom and Arnie.
Oh, it's to mom and Arnie? Oh.
No, it says to mom.
To mom and Arnie, it says you can't read.
I have to.
Yeah, okay.
If you say
okay,
so.
Let me open this so you can open this one. That's for you. Wait.
She hasn't finished
wait
that
a second. Well, let me finish this one, then you can open that one. I'll tell you.
How come you didn't finish the one over there?
You don't want me to.
Arnie does them.
Ooh, a shirt. And Brenda's favorite color that she likes me in.
How about
that? Okay, this is for you. Turn and look at the camera while you open it. Wait, I'll tell you when.
Again?
What?
It's ringing. Oh my God. Saw your phone. Arnie. Hello? Who's he calling?
Oh. Oh, well, they got it
all hello?
Set to go. You gotta open it up, don't you?
That's a battery.
No.
There it is.
Open it up.
Open it.
Hello?
Push power.
I call money to call those numbers.
Power.
Power.
Hello?
Hello?
You're still not there. Talk.
I think you turned it off.
Bring it.
You should turn it off.
That cost her. Call on those things.
How do you like that? So if you're emergency, and you hit power. Just to show you how that works. You call your number.
That's
and
about
sent.
You better not call much on that, Brenda. That's expensive.
Come on. Nobody got it.
Here it goes.
see that? And that's, you can
just
be...
Just don't answer, and it won't cost you nothing.
I want to, wait, no, answer it. I want to
see her get it.
No, no, it was just, but that's how that works.
Turn it off, turn it off.
Hello?
That's how that works. How it is basically it is when your mom says it costs, I got you set up on a 20 minutes a month thing, so you can use 20 minutes. 911 calls are free.
Okay.
So, I mean, if you ever break down, the 911 calls are free.
Well, thank you.
It says, well, what do you think of that?
Oh, it's wonderful. I'm ecstatic.
No, I mean, you could even be like, you know how, like, you're always in a hurry, and you're saying, I got to get a hold of Tracer, I got to get a hold of Tracer. Nice.
Or how the other night when we thought Matt was at Heritage,
yeah,
when he was at Wyandotte.
Yeah, I could have been calling
I could have called you and told you.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, thank you very much.
If you call her, it doesn't cost, is that it?
Well, how it works is it calls whether you call her or not. But some of the rates are only like, if you call late in the evening or holidays, the rates are only, just like house rates, are only like 20 cents a minute.
This is from me and Utrecht.
But, you know, she, the way I've got her set up, she can use a minimum of 20 minutes a month. And I've got her set up on a minimum program. Where that way she has it. But I mean, right, precisely.
If she needs it, she's got it.
She needs it, she's got it, precisely.
What is that?
Just what I wanted. They got it for me.
What is it?
It's a new kind of hair dryer that makes you have lots of hair.
I need that.
Do you watch TV?
You think
now?
It'll work with me?
She was slapped with the face. Nana, do you watch TV where the hair's off
one more.
You use this and it goes phew.
Oh, I've never seen that.
You got tons of hair.
Oh, one more for Arnie.
Do you like that, Mom?
Do you like your like your my leg. Lots of hair.
Open.
I don't feel good today. You should
open,
be good
open.
Today.
Open.
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 Is it time
open?
Open. The time to open.
More clothes.
Boring. Never come to me used to say that.
Yep.
He just thinks it now.
Yeah.
I really like that, Tracy. I really like that hair dryer.
Let me tell you, it was very hard to find.
Cool. What? I like that.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Do you
like
notice
that.
He said Brenda's favorite color on me, but this one he really likes. Yeah. Well, I'm glad you got something you like.
All right, stop the camera.
Are those big enough?
Stop the camera.
It's commercial in the world.
What?
Watch it halfway open.
Oh, shut it back up.
No, that's just a present. It's not open yet.
Because Ernie said don't open.
Okay, what else does he want him to open next?
They can just... Okay, you got another one? Who's that one to?
Mother.
I have one in my hand. I was about to open.
Here's one to Travis from Mom and Ernie.
All right, open that one.
I'm just gonna set your dryer right here.
Oh, where's that box from, Travis? Colorado.
Who's that from?
Mom and Arnie.
You all went to Colorado? Yes. Oh, boots.
I didn't know I was getting these. She only told me.
I didn't tell you.
What is that?
No. Oh.
Let me see, Travis, what is it?
It's their picture things for my picture, for my wallet.
Oh, okay.
For my pictures, you know?
Oh, for all those girls.
You know. These are humongous.
Try to shoot boots out of their shit.
Or something. Yep.
Think those big enough, Travis?
I don't know. Yeah, they're perfect.
That'd be good to deliver your papers at.
Next,
Brenda.
Go ahead, tell them to keep opening.
Keep Tracy, opening.
It's green paper.
It's all your stuff.
It's Marina's paper color.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. I'm ready to change.
Oh, that's why I want to make
it. Guys, it's not here for my hair. Pink and green. Hey, guys.
Thank you.
Woo, another nice sweatshirt.
Look at that one, Tracy.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Well, that what does it say on the front of that?
Another.
She got it cheaper because it didn't say EMU on it, but she's
no,
halfway
that
there.
That one I really struggled over. Look at the price on that one. It was 30% off, but it was still very high.
It's a nice sweatshirt.
But she deserves it.
Well, that's what I said, but she may want to take it back and get two. You know, I don't know, but it's a very nice one.
What size did you get me?
Large.
But you know why?
Because I like my stuff huge.
Yeah. Look,
this is pretty huge.
That's pretty huge. The large was.
Yeah. Well, see, that's when you buy expensive stuff.
More jeans.
Oh,
Tracy,
you're
awesome.
I love it.
You love it? Now I have a wardrobe, so I don't have to wear my same jeans over and over and over. I was struggling with my size 9s.
You can try that on. That is sharp, though.
Oh, yeah.
I thought, you know, like that.
It'll look nice with a turtleneck, too.
And I thought, you know, that wouldn't be, like, for every day, but, like, you know.
Something special. Out.
Right.
Okay.
Who's that one to?
Oh, my God. Where'd that come from?
Is this to me?
It looks like Matt.
It's so creative.
What's it say?
It's just bursting.
What does it say?
I don't know. To Tracy. We don't know how to spell her name.
That's an E. It's connected.
A Russian E. To Tracy Shka.
Well, who made it?
Who's it from?
Santa.
AKA Travis.
Also known as Travis.
He's also known as. I wonder what this could be.
Maybe coffee?
Coffee!
I didn't even know Tracy drank coffee.
I don't.
That's a new one for me. Well, you can make the coffee. I'll take that.
She doesn't.
I guess they're trying to get me addicted. I drink it with lots of cream and sugar. But I drink it with that good cream in there.
I'll take
that. No problem. Sure. To me from Mom and Arnie.
But look how many rolls.
I know, I love pictures. I will take so many pictures and just mail everybody pictures. But I got coffee.
Yeah, I knew when you started to set that over, I thought that is not coffee.
I really thought it was coffee. Was coffee.
Oh, okay.
Pants.
Ooh, those are nice.
They're not Carhartt.
Darn, I don't want them. Disgusting.
But now he's over, he likes getting clothes. Don't
yeah. Thanks.
Do they smell like your socks that you got for Christmas?
No,
oh,
they smell
that
bad.
Tracy, that's.
I'm sorry.
He loves it. That's what she wants.
He does too, because I don't buy him as much anymore.
To Tracy.
I wanted lots of clothes, but this
but next
is
next year we're not getting any gifts, right, Tracy?
Right, we're going to Florida. You hear that, Libby? We're going to Florida.
You going to Florida, Tracy?
Yeah.
Tracy.
Mine? Yeah.
Oh, you ever get paper over there, Libby sent me. I read it to you. Did you know the mail came today and brought me a package from Libby? Today at 12 o'clock, someone knocked on her door and out the door and said, Merry Christmas! And I said, you're delivering.
And Mary's gonna go get it. I'll get it. You keep opening presents.
Get the cordless.
Where's the cordless?
Hello?
It might be for me, so.
Oh, I got a sweater!
Another one green.
Ooh. Oh, hi, this is my dad. How are you?
Ready.
Hanging in there?
Rick,
oh,
We're opening Christmas gifts. Tracy's and Travis just got back from their dad's.
And I got nylons. Oh,
that's okay.
What's going on? And tan. Sample.
Where are you at?
The
pantyhose?
Yeah.
What
did you get? Socks for! Yay! Alright. This is to me from my mom and Art.
What's it going to be?
Could it be clothes?
Not been washed, they were moldy.
They were not.
She needs throwaways.
Okay, y'all, why don't your mom open hers at the same time because they're the same thing?
Okay, I guess what it was.
Mine's wrapped the prettiest.
Yeah, the red's the prettiest.
Well, get over there, Brenda, next to Tracy.
Ernie wrapped them all, of
course. Yeah, he did good.
Trap's back up by Tracy because she's nice. I can't get everybody in. What do you think it is?
Yay! It's a toy haul! Oh, we can open it briefly!
Hold
on! Sadie Holders!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you, Artie!
This is cool! Yeah, cool. Who are you going to sit it over here? Thank you. How many CDs you have? Three?
I have two. Okay. Libby's got more than I do. I have two.
She only has one though.
She has three,
man. Yeah, but you have access to all of mine, so.
Okay. I'm blessed.
All right.
Okay,
Tracy's
next.
Turn.
Okay.
Tracy?
This one?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
She's not bored with clothes.
No.
is that your hand?
Is that what it is?
Might be.
What's
your
hand?
Tracy's.
Carhartt socks! Yay!
That's why I need some Carhartt socks.
Oh, I got a headband! Cool. You know, I want one of these.
Look at this.
I'm gonna be
worn.
Then
you can.
Oh,
I thought
that was
a regular hand.
Did
you
get another stocking?
No, sorry.
It's a
bad
stretch
in
mine.
How does this work?
Sandy didn't want to leave it in a dirty stocking.
Tracy, you could take hers
and play
hers.
I didn't think
it's going to keep me warm at school.
Oh, those are nice.
No, you want it there. No, up a little higher, Tracy.
God, it's not that funny, really.
I don't know how they're supposed to go.
That's good.
Just sit down.
I gotta look just me.
Just, let's just open something
now. Look at my hair. But with my new improved hairdo, it will look good. Thank you. How'd you know I wanted one of these?
I don't know.
How'd you know?
I don't know.
She just knew you needed one for you.
Okay, Trav's have to turn this way that you're at an angle.
This way.
I got some gloves because poor me didn't have any gloves.
No.
Although it's 50 degrees now, we don't need
leather.
Gloves.
Leather.
No.
Leather. Okay. Leather.
You don't have a white
cushion. Cool.
that's what I do, Tracy. I smell them to make sure they're leather.
Look at that.
Ooh, it's a nightgown.
I'm going to wear that tonight.
It comes with stockings.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's really thick.
It says Mary Fitness.
Is that a hint?
Another nightgown.
Oh, that's nice.
Ooh, this is cool.
Your favorite color?
That's
like
pretty.
This.
And soft.
I got lots of new makeup.
That is pretty. All right, my turn. Okay, this is to me, for my mom, and Artie.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Same thing as earlier. What was in that box?
Boots.
Yeah, yeah. More boots.
Another pair of boots. Size 11 for the
shoes!
Ooh, oh, that's
our
pair of shoes.
Raiders.
What kind
I just
of
got new shoes.
I know. I guess
that's
you're in
that's a big foot, man.
But you got girls.
What kind are those?
What
Raiders. Size?
They're from the Kenny store. He has a Kenny outlet up by him. He gets some good deals.
This is like the NFL
perfect.
Raiders.
Do they fit perfect?
Yeah.
But perfect if
you
you're still
like the Raiders
growing.
Trail?
Are they 11 and a half?
Yeah.
11 and a half or 12?
What size is it?
I don't know. They look tight.
Well, just in here. I mean, they're I'd have to do that. They're
what size does it say on the box? Right? On the box?
Surely it's
big. I don't know. He's growing a half a size a month.
Whoosh.
They say on the bottom, Trey?
Oh, the top usually they say.
No. That's weird.
Not on the box either?
Well, you can always use shoes, Trey.
They say on the box what size.
No, this is the box.
I could not find a size. Thank you very much.
I think there were 12s, I think.
It's what I thought.
Medium.
No, I think there were 12s. Okay, on to the next one.
Yeah, on to the next one.
He said they fit good, so he'll...
Which one?
Yeah.
This one?
Travis got any left? That's last.
You got any other ones over there?
No.
Damn, it's light. Right, Tracy? Which one's the heaviest? Okay, open it up. Though we're
guys?
Yeah.
I usually buy
large
guys.
All right. I'll help you show the camera.
Come on.
She got a nice sweatshirt.
I was telling Travis I was going to take his because he was being a smart
guy. Oh, he opened up sweats already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, see, you got a set too.
Because I need them. I wear them.
I know. You like that?
Yeah. What's that? A pair of pants?
Oh, my God. I'm going to wear a sweatsuit.
No, it's a black sweat set and a.
I'm
going to
school.
Well, I'll wear it around here, but not to school.
Getting all these clothes we haven't had
money yet. Okay, now you open this at
this.
Is this your, oh, open that one.
But no, I want her to open it.
No, you open it. You guys are opening these at the same time.
But check for mortgage.
We're going to have to get a bigger one.
You can take it back.
Yeah, you're going to be calling.
I hope not.
To Travis from.
Alright, wait. Break to open that, Travis. Travis, open that one.
More shoes.
Next song. These are over here.
I have
shoes.
Who's that?
Oh, this is my old box.
Follow me.
Open it.
Open it.
I think it's shoes.
Well, did you get your M&Ms?
She didn't get M&Ms. She got Hershey Kisses.
Hershey Kisses.
Yeah.
Where are they?
In the back.
Okay.
With my size 11
jeans. God, Mom, did you solder this close?
So you did get them.
Oh, man. I'm a man now.
It's for your hair.
Oh, I thought it was a shaver.
I did too, I sleep. Okay,
good. Look at, yeah, Travis, we can save a lot of money.
Let me cut your hair, Travis. Yeah.
I'll cut your hair.
Okay.
What the heck's your what problem, man?
Hey, you're on camera, don't act like that.
The best of my
the family.
Oh, I'm sorry, Trace.
The family
here,
thinks
Trace.
You guys are nice. Do you like that, Travis?
Yeah. I guess.
You can practice with it. Still using
practice.
It. Still using
yeah, get Ronnie and James.
But you can, James you can cut this.
Yeah.
Can I, you can cut the back.
James going a tail.
What? Oh, you can cut the back.
You can do that tonight.
Okay,
it's the
stand to
cut hair.
Okay, Tracy, go.
Tracy, I guess let's check on this first.
I know. Then I'll open mine.
You know what yours is.
Is this the same as mine?
I hope. I know what it is.
You can bolt off of them, can't they?
Yeah, go
ahead.
Go ahead,
Tran.
Officer! What? I forgot you were getting that.
Oh, what is that? A pen or what?
CD.
Multi-play compact disc player.
Oh.
Could I like
what? Five? She always wanted.
It's five.
Cool.
Changer. That she really wanted that.
How come mine CD will
jump? Oh, Travis didn't have a VCR.
I have a old.
It's his old camera one. And it.
One with the remote has a cord on it.
You don't have new ones.
Yeah, but we got some almost new.
Really?
She gave me a nice one.
You like that TV?
God.
You can use your RCA remote
for
that.
I'm a camera
remote. Hey, Nana.
Here.
We got to open something.
I'll reopen
one. We got another one.
You got a lot more, Nana.
So, does that hook onto your speaker, her speaker she's got, or what?
You got Spacer's Tracy.
Answer her.
Yeah, I
have
some.
She's excited.
You just hook that to your speaker.
Oh, my stereo too.
Yeah.
So is that what you wanted?
Thank you.
Pioneers?
The best.
Oh, it's a six disc.
Oh, is
there's
it six?
There's a six disc? Yeah.
No, yours is five.
Mine's six.
I thought
it was
a
five.
Sweet.
What the heck?
Cool.
Here.
Thank you.
Did you think you were going to get it?
I don't know, because I got a lot of other stuff. So.
Well, see, that was bought first, and you weren't supposed to get anything else.
Nana's got something else.
Okay, give Nana one. Okay, well, we're almost done.
Here, Nana.
Give
this to her.
No. Yeah, what's the gold one?
I don't know how.
And it's the one you were going to open, and I stopped you.
Oh, I don't know which one it was.
Is that it?
Oh, it says front.
What's that say?
Oh, yeah.
And you can buy the extra, the little insert things, Tracy. You can buy them extra.
Yeah. When I was looking before.
This is cooler. Remote.
Dave was going to buy one.
Oh, this one right here, Brenda?
Yeah.
Cool. See my remote? See, the remote's cool. I haven't seen the VCR yet. So if the remote's cool, that means
that's a special effect where you can do the slow mo in that.
I'm tired now.
I am too.
Yeah, you got more of the battery cable on this. I don't get on the
show. Yeah.
There, so we better finish up here. Really well,
oh, another
corner.
Boy, I'm all set on corner, aren't I?
Oh,
that's nice, isn't it?
Do you like that design?
Yeah, that's pretty. I haven't seen that design.
It's
before.
Brand new. It's new.
Yeah, come over here by my piano.
Isn't that pretty? What is this? Hand her another one.
Let's go over there by my name.
Well,
let's open that first. Before the battery dies.
Why would Nana to open her?
Open it.
The battery dies. Come on,
Sarah. Oh, yeah. Gotta open that one.
It's really quick.
A baby book?
A baby book.
Oh, wow.
Read it.
To Mom, Tracy and Travis through the years, presented Christmas 1994. Love always, Tracy and Travis Beetle. Oh my God.
There's pictures like from us babies. Rugrats.
Wow.
That's a baby book
Tracy
because
getting ready.
We thought you were pregnant by the looks of you.
Oh. Tracy and the Easter Bunny.
This is cool.
What, that PCR? Got a remote with it? Where's the remote?
It's like, take.
Remember that?
Look at a remote.
Careful.
Wow.
The
ball.
Break easy.
Get
what?
Ready for work.
They break easy. They're as good as they used to be.
At the ball?
Yeah.
Okay. Nana.
Could this be on?
Look.
He's making those for a long time. Punk. Punk rock, huh? And you were so cute, Tracy. You had to dress up like an Eskimo. So, well, this is really special.
You used to dress me like a cheerleader?
No. Look how cute, Tim, you were. You're a doll.
Shut up.
You make a good cheerleader, Travis.
So funny. Well, that was so special, guys.
Okay, get Anna.
Thank you. You make me cry.
I'm running out.
Okay. Open that one, Tracy.
All these presents.
Oh, Lord, I don't
want to
put
that in here.
Wait, I can't
get
it. No, it's gold. Just what I like, gold.
Yo!
Wait, look over there.
I got cups to go with my list.
Cups to go with your list. Now we don't have
a... Thank you very much.
Brenda was, I mean, she was thinking we had to stop.
I know. Now she says we're okay.
Yeah, we're okay now.
Okay.
Oh.
More corny?
Gold.
You know what you said.
Corny.
No, I was going to...
Oh, yeah. Oh, another 5 corn. Oh,
well,
that's great.
Well, because we thought you might like 2 of them. Since they were hard to find, we figured you might like 2 of them.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. Covered casserole. Yeah.
How are you going to cook a casserole and a ham at the same time?
With style. Yeah, those are nice.
Open this. Just got to put it on each side.
Okay.
How'd she get 2? Look at that. Look at that present. Turn it over. Got a bow on both sides.
It's a Polish wrapped.
So, the paper's so pretty this year.
Mother.
Now we can open the rest of our...
Well, we have a few. We have to...
I think I took the wrong bow.
You've got to have a cam on a couple.
I think I'm going to have too much stuff in my room when I go back to school.
Well, and what about Heather? What else?
I know.
She's bringing stuff back. Is Heather still in your room, babe?
Where's your bean bag?
I think it went...
He promised me he would get it.
You can find
I even called him when they came
on sale.
He said they had one left
at
my
arsenal.
Oh, just
what
I wanted.
Entertainment book.
Like you didn't know you
were. Well, she was wondering this year with all that corny work.
We're going to have to.
They have a coupon in there for 50% off corny.
Oh, good.
So we'll take all this back.
Yeah, we'll take this back and buy more. Oh, this is nice. Yeah.
Well, were you wondering if you were going to get it?
Yeah, I figured he would come through.
Okay.
He always does.
She knows as well, doesn't she?
Yeah, that's both are nice. I use a lot out there.
Okay, what's next?
That's it.
Okay, Brenda,
she has one more. Oh, I do? Oh, I can do
more. She get like Travis with that paper. You see that?
I know.
Hey, I did not do this one.
Pretty soon, her gifts are going to be stacked up. You're not going to be able to
put you're not going to be able to put your foot up there now.
I know I can't put my foot. Oh,
yeah, one.
Oh, 3 quarts.
Yeah, now you got all the
I got the whole set.
The whole set.
I think someone's giving me a hint they want me to cook dinner.
No, you were just due for a new set.
Yeah.
And it's something you wouldn't have bought yourself.
No. I thought about it a few times and never did get around to it. Yeah, this is nice.
So you've got all the sizes.
Yeah,
and an extra 5.
It's a complete set.
Yeah, and this is a pretty pattern, too.
Oh, that pattern that we have, they don't have anymore.
Yeah.
You know, you and I both.
It's just like Travis. Okay, Brenda, get over there and sit down by Tracy and Travis. And
you
get,
too.
All right, well, I got a tape, so give Brenda some money.
Shut the camera off. Shut the camera off. Let's clean up some.
Want me to tape you? You too.
What do you think it is?
Somebody's been calling.
Okay. Somebody.
What do you think it is? For she got a guess. It's
a sweater.
A robe.
Open it up.
Yeah. Well, that was the only other thing on my list. Thank you.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes, Terry Carr. Because I get cold when I get up in the mornings.
I know.
Yes. Thank you, Terry.
Yes, it's pretty much in Mervyn's.
Oh, I like Terry Carr. Thank you, love. Okay, open.
Oh. Yeah, he's sitting there.
I'll set that.
Travis, how come you laugh when they're open there?
Is that what you look like?
I'm right here.
Small.
Okay.
Come on, Arnie.
Okay.
Get with the program. Here, Brenda.
Get with the program. I got to learn to throw the paper like you.
You can't live with that.
Okay.
You get a worse okay. kid. This is from Brenda. It says to Barney. And it says made in Korea.
Oh, Reebok.
Reebok.
Oh my goodness.
Maybe.
I know.
That's the
box.
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 That's 30 pair of socks.
30 pair of socks.
Wash them once a month, folks.
Right.
Travis.
Does he wash up there?
No.
Brenda.
It's a Paul. No.
I can give Travis a couple extra pair. These are good socks. Yeah, these are good socks, too. Great.
Arnie from Tracy.
30
more pairs of socks.
Who's that from?
From Arnie.
I love
that.
Cool. Oh, wow. Earrings.
Oh my god. Diamonds?
There are little diamonds in there, and then that's, I forget what that stone is.
Let me see,
I can tell you.
Oh, that's sapphires.
Is that mine?
Well, no, but sapphires are sapphires. You don't care who's first stone
bearer.
Okay. That's a good stone.
Marty, oh, I got a gift certificate from Hudson's.
Oh, these are beautiful.
That's
if
little
I
crosses. $100. I expected 50, not a
Marty, that's like a little cross or something.
Thank
it's a three diamonds and a sapphire. That's beautiful.
The reason why, because if I'd have gave you money, you'd have spent it on bills.
True.
But if,
where's the gift certificate from?
$100 from Hudson's.
Oh, good. You can get your...
my makeup, I need.
Well, I was going to say, when Elizabeth Arden has specials.
The way
right,
I
that's,
need it.
Yeah, that's why she'll have it.
Almost out.
Yeah, they should be...
This is from Tracy. Says to
these
Barney.
These are beautiful, Brenda. Sapphires and diamonds.
It's the first time I ever had a sapphire.
Well, see, I've never... That's the only stone that I don't have a sapphire.
Is that right?
I have an emerald and a ruby and a diamond.
It's from Sears.
But I have one little tiny sapphire.
I want to rip the box right here. We'll use it for next year.
Oh, yeah, I let you wear that sapphire cup one time, didn't I? Or somebody.
There's an ouch. It's my fingers.
I had to take
a kid.
I had to take a kid.
Oh, yeah.
I got gloves, and thank you. I needed these. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Yeah, because it'll help my hands.
Is that like driving gloves or what? Yeah.
Yeah, these will really come in handy. Thank you, Dolly.
I can't reach those.
To Arnie from Brenda. Let me put this in.
Oh, we're good. We'll just get like everybody else. I'm very surprised. I'm very happy.
For
even though your box rang?
Oh, did you put the earrings back in that box?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Those earrings. Those are classics. They go. Be really careful with them.
Charlie helped me get them because we looked and looked and looked and picked and picked.
Oh, sapphire.
Oh,
you
got me something, Tracy. Got me something else? Another mug?
Probably
three?
A nice sweater.
Who's that one from, Ed?
Brenda.
Me.
It's, what is it?
Sweatshirts.
Oh.
A car on that.
And a couple more sweatshirts.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, for the, for wearing like this. Cool.
Yeah. That's what you do with them.
Yay.
Here. No, for this.
Who's this from?
From Brenda.
Oh, wow. More clothes.
Boring.
I bet you by now Michael's real bored with watching this video. Let me make him watch it twice. Force him to. It's a family affair.
Brent has to watch it too.
Brent has to watch it too.
Who's talking
about Aiden Purdy?
That's the trash you take for marinating this family.
You
have to watch the video.
Yeah, have to watch the video. Look at that. See, he was looking for that box, huh?
I was looking all over this box to wrap a gift in. He took it and wrapped my gift in it.
Hey, times are tough.
You know, I lost that hat I bought for work. I had to go buy another one.
Oh, yeah.
Unless it shows up one of these kids.
Ooh, a robe. I needed one for here. So
you just got a robe last year.
Nice, isn't it? Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know what? I made a boo-boo.
What?
I forgot. I ran those with that, those other two sweatshirts you just opened. Those are mine.
Oh, okay.
Which ones are yours?
I forgot. I couldn't figure out what happened to his sweatshirts, and I thought maybe I didn't buy them after all.
You lose it in time.
So I ripped the other two, but actually those were for me.
Oh.
Okay.
Taking your presents, Aaron.
Go ahead. I know when I'm not wearing.
Okay.
Where do you think it is?
I have no idea.
Oh, Brenda, you and I have to open that one in the fridge.
Go get our one in the fridge. That's a cool one. I want to open it next. What have we done?
Oh,
no, more
jewelry.
Oh, wow.
That's your birthstone.
That's my birthstone.
Let me see.
Hearts.
Your
birthstone
is hearts.
Yeah. What?
Nothing.
That's blue ass. That's beautiful.
I'll match your blue eyes.
Diamond,
yeah.
That,
I've
got some more blue eyes.
Oops,
sorry. Oh,
something.
Was that
something
diamond
in the other piece of paper?
Uh-uh.
No,
no,
right.
No, that, yeah, we have to do the same like that.
Well, I was expecting you to throw this up away.
Bring it around just in case. Oh, that's all right. First. Candy.
You don't know that.
Here, soap.
Here.
Can you get around?
No.
Open fast, the battery's gonna die. How many minutes?
Cereal.
Sugar smash.
What do we got, 60 minutes on this thing?
No, there's 2 hours. So it's enough tape now.
What's this counting thing?
Oh, that's just counting the time. As long as you see that battery light start flickering.
It flashed on, but it went off.
Okay, it's getting low. Good. I was wondering why my little thing was empty. I'm getting ready to...
Where's that? How she's kissing?
Yeah.
See, he's got a container. Travis has got one. Tracy's got
gonna
one.
Going to die.
Travis is using
well,
the
well, what we'll do, we'll just... The other one should be charged. Okay.
So
bring up, open it for my mom.
He likes the one with the almonds or the plain?
Almonds. But I got Tracy a change. Did you notice that? Next time I got your plain.
Mm-hmm.
How'd you get this thing?
Almond.
You glad?
Mm-hmm.
No,
it's not. Oh, that's not it.
Oh, wow.
Who's that from?
Tracy.
That's your
favorite color. Yeah, I'm in shock.
Give her a mug shot.
Good size. I need some mugs. Thank you.
What is that?
Oh. You guys
went like this.
But we just...
I
swear.
So they delivered that just like that, huh?
Just like this. See, it says...
More clothes.
Brenda and Arnie Jordan. It don't say who it's... Oh, it says...
Mom.
It's from Mom.
I told you that.
I thought you were teasing.
Oh, you didn't notice.
Okay, open it.
All right. Yeah, I would have waited till Christmas anyway. Trav, is there something over there?
Yeah, a knife or something.
My letter opener.
Who are you calling?
Be careful.
Next year, Michael, we're going to put all the 10 years of videos together and watch in unison 10 years
Thanks.
Of the best of Christmas. Be prepared. Right, Loli?
That's right.
Okay, there we go.
Mid-price things for taking them to lock up in those presents. I said 4 to 6, man. 4 to 8.
We do waste a lot of time, don't we?
Let me see.
You want me to hand it to you?
No, I just want you to open it. Is it real rum?
Mm-hmm. I know you want some. Without the camera, I'm going
to... Oh, this together, right? You want to
show this. The other part of the cheese set.
Let me get a close-up. Okay.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Now? Just open it?
Yeah.
What is it?
Pot holder.
Pot holder? Sheets.
Pot holder.
Blue sheets. And burgundy. Oh, and flannel.
She just put rough sheets on the bed today, too.
Just put clean ones on. But
not flannel. Flannel. I'm spoiled. Oh, I like flannel.
I'm sorry, but I want the flannel one. Put those other ones on. They match.
Oh, that bad in there?
Oh, they're rough.
So you'll have to change.
But they're rough.
Oh, this mother. You're not supposed to do that.
But you like that color?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, I like it too.
Somebody's been to Mervyn's.
Hey, Arnie, I was lucky to get there.
You know what? This gift means more than you know,
oh,
right?
Oh,
I suffered.
Why? I know. You shouldn't have had to do that.
Why weren't you?
Look at
you. Yes.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Okay, camera off.
I ain't a purdy.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
To Geraldine and Brynn and Keith and Michelle and Casey and the baby to be. And Merry Christmas to everyone.
Bye, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Bye, everyone. Bye.
You gotta turn the macro on to do that.
Okay, let's go.
Hold on.
Oh,
this was a shock, my man. I mean, I was completely happy with this.
This is our gingerbread house me and Tracy made.
Are you going to eat that?
What?
No.
Are you going to save it for next year?
There's
what
Mickey
are
Mouse.
These things right here? Is that plastic?
There's Minnie Mouse. There's our little Christmas tree. There's our door made out of crackers. There's our wreath. Tracy made that wreath. I did the rest of it, though. She just sat there.
No, I've got something on there.
Say bye.
Bye.